Hello, my lovely, lovely people. God bless you all. God bless you all for stopping by. God bless you, my subscriber, my supporter. Please, if you know today is the first time you have come to across my channel, you have not subscribed to this channel, please don't fail. Subscribe to my channel, press the notification bell in case anytime I upload new video, you'll be the first person to notify. If you want to know how I make this my Nigeria yummy, yummy meat pie, follow me to the kitchen so that you can see how I make my Nigeria meat pie. God bless you all. Let's go to the kitchen so that we can prepare this yummy, yummy meat pie together. Can you see it? So yummy, so yummy, so delicious. Now, you have to watch this video to the end so that you understand every part of the video. Please, please, please help me to share, like, drop your comment. God bless you all. Let's go to the kitchen and prepare this yummy, yummy and delicious meat pie. Hello, 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 my lovely people. You are welcome to Lady Tinted TV. Today, I want to show you how I make my second Nigeria meat pie. How I make my Nigeria meat pie. So, here is the flour I want to use. Here is my sugar, is 3 tablespoons. Here is the salt, 1/2 teaspoon. Here is my baking powder, teaspoon. Here is my diced carrot. Here is my pepper. Here is the milk. Here is my seasoning cube. Here is my aroma. Here is the meat I want to use. Here is the egg. I have a 5 eggs here. I will make use of 4. I will use 1 to brush it after doing it. And here is the butter I'm making use of. It's 250 grams. So first and foremost, I want to start preparing the flour before I start for the ingredients, because this ingredient of a thing, and that is the meat. Is the meat I want to use all this sauce to make use of. That is, this is the aroma, the seasoning cube, and the pepper. So keep tuned so that you see how I mix everything together. So here is my flour. Here is the sugar. Here is my salt. Salt. So I want to mix them together. Here is the butter. Cutting it inside. Now I want to mix them with my hand first. Together. Make sure you mix them very well. Mix them very well first. Mix them very well. I transfer it back to big bowl so that I can be able to mix it very well. So now I want to add the egg. 4 eggs. I want to mix them together. Make sure you mix it very well also. You can see, so I'm mixing it. And as you are doing it, you'll be adding your milk. If you don't have milk, if it's water you have, adding this you know, little by little. Can you see that? Use your hand, you can use a spatula, you know, what you feel like, but I will use my hand later to massage it away again. You see, can you see that? So I want to use my hand now to open it. Massage it very well now. Now you can see I'm through with it. I want to cover it and keep it in the fridge for 30 minutes. So before that, I'll sprinkle a little flour on top and I'll cover. So it has been covered. I want to put it inside fridge for 30 minutes. Before that, before 30 minutes, we'll start to prepare our ingredients, the sauce that we'll use to feed the meat pie. So the oil here, I drop a little oil here. It's already on the fire. Salt. Sliced onions. I normally add a little oil, because I said it before, because I don't want the situation when filling the pie, the oil will be coming out. That is why I normally drop a little oil. Now I want to add the meat. Here is the meat. Here is my blended pepper. So I'll cover it for 2 minutes before I can add another thing to it. Now I'm adding my seasoning cube. And I add my aroma. Just a little. It's okay. Put this together. Now I'll add my carrot. My diced carrot. I add the black because I don't want the carrot to overcook. Then I'll cover it for 2 minutes and it will be ready. Now the sauce is ready. I will allow the sauce to cool before I start using it to feed the pie. So after 30 minutes, it's out. So I want to start the process now. Can you see that? So I'll cut it into smaller pieces to show you an example. That is how I'll be cutting it, little by little. So I'll bring it out after 30 minutes. So I want to start the preparation and cut it into smaller pieces the way I do it. Keep watching. Now I'm rolling the first one. So white.
So it depends the size you want to use. You can decide to do the big one, you can decide to do the smaller one. The last time I made it, if you check my previous video, it's, you know, I need to fill it. Can you see that? Especially, I'm doing this little size for the children, for my baby. You use this to pin it down, the fake. So, see how beautiful it is? This is how I'm going to do all. So this one is the second one. So this I'm going to do all, then I'll be right back because I can't continue to do everything the camera here because I won't be fast enough. Can you see that? So keep tuned and keep up watching.
Daddy.
Can you see? I'm finished. Doing it, some are big, some are small. I just do it like that. Now I want to rub on top and put it in my oven.
Yeah,
there is my egg. One egg, I want to use it to brush it.
No, egg. Go back.
I see that. So I'll take it to oven. It will take 25 minutes to 30 minutes and then.
No,
everything is will be okay. And secondly, I on my oven down. I want it to eat little. That is it. So can you see that?
Whoa.
So that's it.
Mama.
So I'm finished brushing off. I'm finished brushing off. So
Mama.
I'm taking it to oven now.
Mama.
Now you can see I'll put it in the oven. Then I want to cover it. Can you see it? It's getting cooked already. Can you see that? Can you see that? It's almost ready. Can you see? Few minutes time, it will be ready. If you want to know if your meat pie is ready, you can put your toothpick here. Can you see? If it come out smooth, without being touched, this meat pie is ready already. Can you see that? Can you see that? So it's ready. It's ready. I want to bring it out from the oven now. Now the meat pie is ready. It's out of the oven. Thank you for watching. Can you see how yummy? Can you see how yummy it looks? Can you see that? Can you see that? It's hot already. It's hot. So
This one is the last one, so I don't want to cut it twice because there is no space anymore. So I decided to use it once. Do that one once. So that's it. So thank you all for watching. God bless you. Please subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to my channel. Help me to share my video. Press the notification bell in case anytime I upload new video, you'll be the first person to notify. Both old and new subscriber, may God bless you all and bless all my supporters. Bye.